Okay. This is the stud. This one here. That's a bit of a pig to get out. But it's loose. Once loose, you can pull that out under the other bolts around the oil pump to remove it. But once this one's out, this is the nightmare one. Once this one's out, everything should be quite easy. Just pull that pump out. We'll add some more videos soon.